All right, gather, tribe, for we head to Crooked Creek. Let us go to Pelahatchie. And on the third play of the game, Pelahatchie's Darren Sherman running the option, pitches the ball to Cortez Outley, and he is leaving the premises of the playing field to enter the end zone. 55 yards all the way for the touchdown. Pelahatchie up 7-0. And then after that, they're going to force Weir to go three and out. Tony Beeman, I keep the ladies, I keep screaming, receives the punt, makes a couple people miss, and he goes back 50-plus yards for the touchdown. Pelahatchie, though, misses the extra point. Come on, guys, make your PATs. Later, though, in the quarter, Cortez Outley takes the handoff around the end. Big, tough running by the Chiefs of Pelahatchie down to the 9-yard line. Tribe up. Pelahatchie wins 46-13.